information.
Well, definitely some bizarre news, Tiffany. This all started as an investigation into a strange chemical that was found inside a truck right alongside 95 here. That ended up sending several people to the hospital. Well, we just learned about 15 minutes ago that this investigation took a very strange turn. Now we are told they found a body in a bag in that very same truck.
A man found unconscious on the ground, a mysterious chemical coming from a red pest control truck, and a dazed child. This scene Monday morning unfolding along 95, prompting a multi-agency investigation from the FBI to the Florida Highway Patrol, Fire Rescue, and even West Palm Beach PD.
He was saying the cans in the car. It turns out that there was some type of acid-based solution inside the vehicle that the two patients were exposed to.
Investigators say a heavy odor was coming from a jug inside the vehicle. They found an acid-like substance that's used to clean metal. They later learned there was more to be investigated. A suspicious bag was found inside the truck. That brought out a second hazmat crew early in the evening.
Department of Environmental Protection went into the rear of the vehicle, moving aside some chemicals, and located a body in a bag in the rear of the vehicle.
The driver, 53-year-old George Barahona, was taken to Columbia Hospital. His foster son was rushed to St. Mary's Medical Center. Both were put in decontamination tents.
You got to be prepared for anything. You just react. You don't have, you really don't think about it until after the call's over, because we're trained to do that.